Let's take a look at the basics of the BenQ Board UI. The home screen is divided into two areas. There's the main screen, where you have widgets and apps, and the dock, where you'll find system-related information and shortcuts. A new user's main screen will be populated by default with the clock widget, the BenQ search bar, where you can search files or the web, and 5 apps. Much like your smartphone, you can have several pages that can be added by dragging apps or widgets to the right side. To add an app to the main screen, go to the Apps menu and drag an app to place it anywhere on the screen. If you want an app to always be easily accessible, you can add it to the dock at the bottom of the screen. To add widgets, go to the Apps menu and tap Widgets. Choose a widget from the list and, just like with apps, drag it to place it anywhere on the screen. To move or remove apps and widgets, tap and hold, then drag them to a new location or to the delete area. At the bottom of the screen, we have the dock. On the left will be your profile settings, where you can set your profile picture, wallpaper, and auto logout. In the middle section, you will find the apps that you previously docked, as well as the connection menu, where you can select different input sources like HDMI or Type-C, plus the apps menu seen earlier. Finally, on the right side, you will find the volume, network, and notification icons. On the left and the right of the screen are the sidebar menus. Simply tap one to open it. Here you'll find shortcuts for home, back, and recent, for recent apps and input sources. Quick Launch brings up a window that contains all your apps. Next, you have your 3 most recently used apps right here. Finally, there's Connection for switching sources, Easy Write, Freeze for freezing the screen, and the floating tool. You can also tap and hold the sidebar to move it up and down. That's it for the BenQ Board UI basics. If you want to learn more about the EDLA BenQ Board, check out our other videos. Thanks for watching.